lost our minds in the darkness of night.
We live to die.
We lose our souls every day.
We lost our minds.
We don't remember what's wrong and what's right.
What's right?
The world is dead, but we stay. 'Cause we are born as living fights. We live to die. We live to die. And we're surrounded by the night. We live to die. We are shadows in the neon light. Shadows in the neon light. We are shadows in the neon light.
So I did just update the stream, I think. Hold on. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I didn't. Now it should change over. Okay. So last time we played, we had just saved this strange random lady from the evil woman who attacked us on the way to the island. She was basically like, hey, you can't speak to the Empress right now because, you know, sands of time and she's making them and stuff, and we're like, but that's the whole reason we're here. And she'd be like, I don't care, dude, that's not my problem. And we'd be like, you should care, dude, that is your problem now. And she'd be like, okay. So that's the game. That's what we're doing right now. So I remember we've got to get somehow up to there, I think. And I'm trying to remember how. Maybe I do this. So there's a big door leading to the hourglass that is closed that we have to open. What is the point here? Do we go down there? Nope. That we have to power on, I guess, the castle in order to open. And to do that, we gotta go turn on some gear mechanism and then also get power going from the garden. This is a pretty cool area. I did really like the areas in this game. It's much more creative, I think, than Sands of Time. I just think they went so overboard. I can't get past how much more aggressive this prince is. I know he's had a bad time, but I still don't think he would have succumbed to that the way he did.
Stop the intruder!
You should have led when you had the chance!
Aren't worth my time.
Oh yeah, I forgot about these dudes. Yeah. I remember this thing. I'm trying, buddy. Just smack it. Thank you.
such a large clockwork mechanism before. It's as if the entire tower is some tremendous machine. For what purpose? I wonder.
No, what do I need that for?
Down, down.
so we can get back around.
Okay.
Still can.
What do you want from me?
Interfaced.
Do not
ask. Man, no saying it.
Get out of my...
Filthy!
Man, stingy on the... Stingy on the sand right now. Man, it's such a brutal...
Do as I grow tired of this.
I don't like the looks of this.
Now we're gonna be smart.
We're gonna use our brains, our big brains.
Thank you.
What do you want from me?
Man, it is warped for this camera right now. The camera was borked. Oh, come on, dude. Man, it's so stingy on that. Come on, dude. No.
Doesn't. on your knees.
Why did I do that? I'm such an idiot. I don't have to fight any of these dudes. I'm good. This dude's neck. There we go, much better. Let's go that way, I think. So I'm gonna go this way first. Dude, this is bad. Oh, I don't think I can go this way yet. Okay. Okay. Supposed to go this way? Boom, son. I hate these frickin' puzzles. Look at this. Supposed to know without just trial and error. But you do a strong ground attack, hurting several enemies simultaneously. Use this power when the prince is surrounded by enemies. While blocking, hold button 5 to launch the Breath of Fate power. Thank you. forgot about that buzzer. I'm having fun. I don't even hear Chie right now, so she's probably just sitting in the back of the couch. Transgression. Oh, come on, dude. Grab him.
Yeah.
You got fun stuff. I'm kind of scared. Fun stuff. This dude's just gonna watch me break this guy's neck. Check this out.
Fall back! Send for me!
Stand alone. Stand alone.
What's going on? Why can't I grab that? There we go. Ah, come on, dude. Come on. This is tough. It's alright, just reset. There it is. Oh, come on, dude! Boom! Blow something up. Oh, yes. Come here. Come here, puppy. That's not what all what I told him to do. There we go.
You should. You aren't worth my.
What is the goal? Aha. Yo! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, where does it want me to go? Down? Do you want me to go down, game? Yes, you do. Oh shit, my cat. The Hawk of Time! The Hawk of Time! Godsmack! Don't let the Godsmack take us over! Godsmack. Time for Godsmack.
No match for me.
Godsmack. There we go. Bye. I don't even know. I'm not well versed in Godsmack. I have no idea how much of that was Godsmack. I just know Godsmack plays. They're into Dahawk, I sense. Da 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 da. Godsmack. It's this one. Godsmack! Yay! More Sands of Time! No.
He can stop us.
Yeah. we got an angry dog. The wife must be home. Oh, goody. You gonna throw stuff? You're probably gonna throw
stuff. Excellent. It seems to be in much better condition this time around. Now, how do I get it working?
Oh, yeah, he's throwing stuff. Well, that's death. That's death again. Uh-huh. Is that normal? I think it's goofed. Oh, it's goofed bad. What the hell? What the hell? Nah. Ooh, barely.
Do not allow him to pass. He can stop us? A waste of my time.
You aren't worth my time.
Stupid. Life upgrade! Prince is strong. Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Still streaming?
Yeah.
I got you yesterday.
Did you?
Yeah. And she hello stream. I got you a toy. And she pinpointed the exact bag that it was in. While it was on the table. You could not visually see it, but she found it. And she knew I got her something.
She knows. Toys probably have a smell to them.
It probably does. It's bacon flavored. So she could probably smell it. It's a bone.
I wonder what this does. His neck while they watch. That guy's just like, well, that's interesting. He don't want up that, does he? Ooh, do I go up there? No. So what's the point of coming up here? Over there. Now I see it. Then run up here. Then run over here. Oops. Man. Woo, what a move. Come on, big boy. Throw it. There it is. Stop targeting him. Thank you. What am I missing? I feel like I don't know what I'm missing right now. What was that? Quit! Oh my god. Wall run up the wall. I think this is right. Well, that's the end of the stream. That's the end of the stream. Just a lot of random streams this weekend. Just had a lot of time. Got a little bored. Want something to do. So, alright. Thanks for watching. See ya. Wait a second. It gave us a checkpoint. So I don't have to start from a save. So we're going to keep going. It's really nice of the game to give us that checkpoint. Oh, look at this. Now we're gonna save here. You know what? Let's kill this big guy. Let's go to the next area. I've had enough of your crap, troll. Oh, come on, dude. Dude, you are annoying. Smack him. Just smack the crap out of him, dude. Boom. Oh, come on, dude. Dude. What are you doing?
I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
Oh boy. Oh, okay, we're done now. Now we are done. We'll pick it back up next time. Thanks for watching. Sorry for the fake out. See you next time.